Did you know the longest word in English has 45 letters? It's pneumonal tremicroscopic silico-vulcan oconiosis, a lung disease caused by inhaling very fine silica dust. Let's break it down. Pneumono, lung, ultra, extreme, microscopic, silico, silicon, volcano, coniosis, disease. Interestingly, this word was coined more for its length than for its use in medical practice. Next time you want to impress, remember, pneumonal tremicroscopic silico-vulcano coniosis. Like and subscribe for more fun facts.